everyone, welcome to a Lulu and Sky haul after 1.5 or 2 years now. I wanted to redo my wardrobe on a budget, and one thing that I was missing out on was skirts. So this video is 80% skirts and 20% tops, but these are very unique pieces at very, very great prices, so I had to make this video to show you. The only problem is I bought these for summer and this video is pending since 2 months now, so by the time this goes up it might be monsoon already. But I think they transition well into monsoon too because they're not very short. So let's begin. The very first skirt that I have is this denim skirt, which actually comes with a belt. It cinches the waist very, very well and still gives a good length. Then a relatively longer skirt that I went for is this checkered skirt. For some reason, this gives me very Masoom Meena wala vibes. She always wears these flary things and floaty things, and I now understand why, because this was super comfortable, yet it covers up very, very well. Happened was ki family lunch tha and I woke up literally 10 minutes before we had to leave. So I wore this skirt and a black camisole, and everybody kept asking me, "Tu kahin se aa rahi hai, tu kahin ja rahi hai?" And I'm like, "I'm not going anywhere. I wore this only for the lunch." So that's how dressy such skirts make your outfit. Then I have one t-shirt that I got. Graphic tees are very much in trend. This one I think is from a very famous movie. I don't know what movie, but my friend had pointed it out. Then on the dressier side, I have this long leather skirt. I am not sure why I picked this up, considering that midi length is not my most favorite length, but when I wore this, it hugs the body very well. This khaki skirt. This is the tip that if you are conscious of your legs, not because others tell you, just because it's your own feeling, okay? So if you're conscious of your legs, wear skirts which are flary from the bottom. So that actually gives an illusion of your legs being slimmer than how they would look in a bodycon skirt. So for that purpose, I picked up this khaki skirt. Comes with a belt. I really like it when things fit well. So these belts help quite a bit. Who's your heart beating for in this life? On another dressier note, we have this baby pink A-line skirt. The material is very flowy compared to the khaki skirt that we just saw. Gives it a better shape. Then I have this quirky piece, which for some reason reminds me of this outfit that either Sonam Kapoor or Deepika Padukone, one of the two, wore something similar like this. It's a plain white denim skirt, but the great part about this is it is stretchy AF. Again. We all know, but we all pretend. Then I have one t-shirt which is very out of my comfort zone. But because it was for around 200 rupees, I thought of giving it a go. This has puffy shoulders and a very unique sleeve length, hanging pearls to give like a 3D effect to the woman's earrings. Then we have this green skirt, which is very, very similar to the khaki skirt in terms of pattern. So this also flares out from the bottom, but the belt of this has things written on it, like a graphic belt. And the last skirt is something which I just wore yesterday, which is why it is in this condition. So it's a button-down plain white denim skirt with a ring on the pocket front. Very, very trendy, stretchy, well-fitting. Thought the battle was all but won.
sword and they had guns. To relearn is all you want.
So if you enjoyed this very simple but straight from the heart haul, then that made me very happy. And I'll definitely try to leave the links of everything which is still in stock. I'm sorry for making this late because I know that you won't be able to get your hands on the same things. But I'll leave links to similar items which I like on the current collection. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye!